Hello everyone, today I will show you the best solution for this Roblox error. This solution has been the one that has worked the most for everyone so far. In this solution, let's type disk in the start menu search bar and open disk cleanup. Now uncheck all the boxes and leave only the thumbnail activated. Now click on OK and click on Delete Files. That's it. Hope this solves the error. Thank you so much for watching, and until the next video.